which means so Elaine, you'll be delighted to hear these are my auriculas, which is another of our little winter tasks.
I love auriculas, but having said that, I love them at Chelsea when they're in that lovely gallery.
Yes, the auricular theatre.
Yes.
These look different, Laura. Not quite so picturesque, perhaps, at the moment. They're in their resting phase at the minute. And what we need to do, I'll give one to Elaine.
She's not a fan.
No.
She really
doesn't. You just need to pull off all the little dead leaves around the auricula.
Prepare
them for their spring surge. Now, auriculas are quite hardy. They don't mind being outside, but what they don't like is sitting wet over the winter. So they just stay in this little old Victorian cold frame I've got. Plenty of ventilation from all the broken panes. But they'll sit here quite happily till the spring when we'll start to feed them a little bit. And then they'll get going and flower sort of April, May time. Mm. Delightful.
Now, Laura, I bought a different kind of auricula for each of my 9 very good friends for Christmas.
How lovely.
I got them from auricula heaven.
That would be a lovely present, wouldn't it, Elaine? You would have loved that, wouldn't you? What a shame, Caroline didn't
what
give you one.
What a shame. What a terrible blow that was.
And I got them from auricula heaven, which is a rear nursery on the banks of Loch Ness.
Absolutely. Oh.
Brilliant.
Good nursery.
And I said to my friends, as I gave each of them a different one, in July we'll have an offset party.
We'll
swap the offsets. And then I said, after 8 years, we'll all end up with a range of auriculas. You could see how excited they were, honestly.
How charming.
Are these all different colours, Laura?
Yes, some and some. I have done exactly what Caroline has said, and I have taken offsets and propagated them. I have to say, some seem a bit healthier than others.
They are stunning little plants, though.
They're little jewels.
They are, absolutely. They're sort of the parrot of the tiny little
plant. Parrot? Well, perhaps more a sort of budgerigar.
Well, we are.
What?
Well, we are.
What?